Welcome to Gaming with Knack. I'm going to be playing a Templar. That's the other, besides the priest. In a party situation, you would want to be using this. Solo situation, you want to use this. You still have healing skills, but it's a different style. In this particular instance, for some reason you happen to have some issues and you need a little more HP, I guess, and the best way I can put that. You only have one chance to do this right. So you may notice my HP going down. You can use that. This. And now I can just sit here, chill out for a second, and I can do it again. Now, also in an instance, if you want this attack, or one that takes longer to activate, but the cooldown is pretty big. Now say all of a sudden your situation changes to a party one, you just switch. And now you have a party one instead. Bear in mind you do still have a few cleric skills, but you don't have the same type of cleric skills. It's just different. You still have a few that you can use, and all of that good stuff. You can also deflect damage and other things like that. Like this. Notice how long that takes to activate? And remember how I just did it instantly using that? Also, in that situation, where you're doing that, if you have it, if you have mana absorption, you can still use that. Guess what? Your mana don't go down as fast, at least. For that particular counter for that. Or say if you want to hit, instead of use this twice. And you want to use this twice instead. And keep in mind you have a decent cooldown on that. Also notice that when I use that, that went away. Because this is considered one of those auras. Because that's what it is, it's an aura. This one. You can probably use it on your buffs too, but it'd be kind of a waste, if you ask me. Only other thing I will say about this is this is one of those few characters, at least I found from personal experience, that early on in the game, when you're first starting it, it's not going to be like this. Bit of a late bloomer, kind of still early, but not really early, if you know what I mean. There's just a certain point, like right at that point, it really starts to show how the character is going to be. But at the early stages, you're like, man, I'm not sure about this. Anyway, let's all I got time for right now, so until next time.